The punch could use a little kick.
What day is it? And in what month? This clock never seems so alive.
I can't, you know, I was thinking, since you did get all dressed up and you came here with me, you should at least get a dance out of it.
Chivalry noted, but I'm not the one you want to dance with, Clark. She is.
And all other people, nothing to do, nothing to lose, and it's you and me, and all other people, and yeah. I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you. One of the things that I wanna say, just aren't coming out right. I'm tripping on words. You got my head spinning. I don't know where to go from here.
You know, a year from now, this is all gonna feel like a lifetime ago. It's funny, because it feels like just yesterday when you deserted that nervous freshman on the dance floor. You're headed for Metropolis. You are destined to be a big shot reporter at the Daily Planet. Do you really picture Clark Kent being able to keep up with you? You know, Lois, I think Clark might have a lot more to offer than you realize. I wouldn't bet on it.
May I have this dance?
But you'd never ask.
Cause it's you and me, and all other people, nothing to do, nothing to lose, and it's you and me, and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes up. Keep my eyes off of you. There's something about you now that I can't quite figure out. Everything she does is beautiful. Everything she does is right. Cause it's you. And all other people, nothing to do, nothing to lose, and it's you and me, and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes up from you and me, and all other people, nothing to do, nothing to prove. Can't keep my eyes off of you.